Since coming to university, I feel like from interacting with people, interacting with tutors, I've been able to build confidence in things like presentation, teamwork, group work, and stuff like that. Because before, I hadn't really done any of that stuff before, and the way my course is structured, it leaves you enough room to actually be able to build yourself as a person, learn key skills, learn interaction skills, and stuff like that. And I've totally enjoyed that, and I feel like I'm better off than when I started. I'm passionate about computer animation and special effects because it allows me to create. And I believe that I'm a creative person, and on this course, I've been able to create a lot of things that I didn't think I was able to create and actually push the boundaries of my imagination. Being an international student, moving to a new place is always quite daunting, but moving to Leeds was great because it was easy to meet new people, adjust to it, and there wasn't really that much culture shock because most places you go to, it's like the way of life is completely different and it's hard to adjust. But the great thing about Leeds is most of the people I met were actually really friendly, so it was quite surprising how nice everybody was. And the tutors are very supportive, so they teach you the way that you're able to go out on your own and sort of learn independently. But when you need support, they're always there. And they're always there basically to mentor you and help you go in the right direction. And when you need that help, which you can't find anywhere else, they're always there. The advice I would give to new international students who are starting here is basically pick a course you really like, pick something you like, and something you'll enjoy doing for 3 or 4 years. And join as many clubs and societies as you can because it's really about interacting, making new friends, starting a whole new life.